Okay guys, this is day 15 of the 28 day marching and skipping challenge, and now we're going over skipping. So skipping's more dynamic, it's more plyometric because you're gonna actually leave the ground. So there's gonna be time where you're in the air. This is a great gateway to get to sprinting eventually, but a lot of people will need to stay here for a while to develop the elasticity and tendon strength and just overall joint strength. So with skipping, don't overthink it. You did it as a kid, there's a double hop. And the way that I teach skipping for now is gonna be not spending a lot of time in the air. So it's not, it's basically kind of like marching, but you are going to pull the toe up and there's that double hop. So it's, so if you're doing it right, there's gonna be this projection in the air. So don't overthink it. Use your arms and you want a forceful ground contact. Get that hop, get that double hop.